Oh, man, this feels awkward. Quick strike, they only give you less than 20 minutes to get dressed and no warm up. Good thing I stretch at home. First day of the year. Recently, I started tucking my chesty in because I got tired of it bulging up around my gut. It feels really weird. Something else to get used to on top of the pants and the skates and playing hockey. There you go, boys. Oh. That's one of those ones where I'm just too deep, going down too early, and not squared to the shot. It'll come back. Gotta be patient. And don't get lazy. It's the biggest thing, don't get lazy. This way, Manny. You got that? Why am I even here? I miss giving the ref the puck. It's the little things, right? Oh, that's not a trip. Come on, ref. He fell reaching for the puck. Come on. Beauty play, boys. Beauty fucking play. Way to go, boys. Hey, buddy. Started off right, eh? Good game, buddy. Championship D right there. Yeah, let's just start off with two fucking games. Why not? Went for a bit of a slide there. Nice play, bud. Oh yeah. I gotta find my second win here. Lots of whistles, eh? Thank you. Oh, no. I'm expecting a hard shot and he fucking fanned on it. Oh. Yeah, I don't like giving up a goal late in the period. All right, guys, I'm definitely exhausted. Let's fucking go. I need some run support here. Man, we're not getting any shots on net in this game, eh? I've been waiting for this a long time. I need some goals here. I need some goals here.
Make sure he gets that one.
I'm sorry, bro.
Fucking hell, man.
I don't even know. I don't even fucking know. I was going across. And I fucking...
Way to ruin it. You know what? Thanks, manager.
5.94.
Hey, you know those don't count, right? You know, when I said I need some goals, I meant the other net.